Lord Jesus, on the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me." Precious God and King, we come before you and we look back and we remember the cross. We don't come to you today in pride. We do not come to you in indifference. But we don't come to you feeling insignificant either. We come to you knowing that you love us. You revealed that love. You've shown us that love on the cross. May we love you and love others. May the cross impact us every day. This we pray in the name of our King, Jesus Christ. Amen.